This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Macmillan Publishers Limited, occasionally known as the Macmillan Group, is an international publishing company owned by Holtzbrinck Publishing Group. It has offices in 41 countries worldwide and operates in more than 30 others. Contents 1 History 11 Macmillan in the United States 12 Macmillan in Russia 13 E-books and price-fixing charges 14 Corruption charges 2 Divisions 3 See also 4 Notes and references 5 Further reading 6 External links History This logo appeared in Leslie Stephen's biography of Alexander Pope, published by Macmillan. Of Aaron, Scotland Daniel was the business brain, while Alexander laid the literary foundations, publishing such notable authors as Charles Kingsley 1855, Thomas Hughes 1859, Francis Turner Palgrave 1861, Christina Rossetti 1862, Matthew Arnold 1865 and Lewis Carroll 1865. Alfred Tennyson joined the list in 1884, Thomas Hardy in 1886 and Rudyard Kipling in 1890. Other major writers published by Macmillan included W. B. Yeats, Rabindranath Tagore, Nirad C. Choudhury, Sean O'Casey, John Maynard Keynes, Charles Morgan, Hugh Walpole, Margaret Mitchell, C. P. Snow, Rumer Godin and Ram Charan Sharma. Beyond literature, the company created such enduring titles as Nature 1869, The Grove Dictionary of Music and Musicians 1877 and Sir Robert Palgrave's Dictionary of Political Economy 1894-99. Macmillan established an office in New York City. It sold its American division in 1896, which published as the Macmillan Company. Macmillan Publishers re-entered the American market in 1954 under the name St. Martin's Press after retiring from politics in 1964. Former Prime Minister of the United Kingdom Harold Macmillan became chairman of the company, serving until his death in December 1986. He had been with the family firm as a junior partner from 1920 to 1940 when he became a junior minister, and from 1945 to 1951 while he was in the opposition in Parliament. The company was one of the oldest independent publishing houses until 1995, when a 70% share of the company was bought by German media giant Holtzbrinck Publishing Group. Holtzbrinck purchased the remaining shares in 1999, ending the Macmillan family's ownership of the company in May 2015. London-based Macmillan Science and Education merged with Berlin-based Springer Science Business Media to form Springer Nature, jointly controlled by Holtzbrinck Publishing Group and BC Partners. Macmillan in the United States. Main article, Macmillan Publishers United States. George Edward Brett opened the first Macmillan office in the United States in 1869 and Macmillan sold its U.S. operations to the Brett family, George Platt Brett Sr. and George Platt Brett Jr. in 1896, resulting in the creation of an American company, Macmillan Publishing, also called the Macmillan Company. Even with the split of the American company from its parent company in England, George Brett Jr. and Harold Macmillan remained close personal friends. George P. Brett Jr. made the following comments in a letter dated 23 January 1947 to Daniel Macmillan about his family's devotion to the American publishing industry. "For the record, my grandfather was employed by Macmillan's of England as a salesman. He came to the United States with his family in the service of Macmillan's of England and built up a business of approximately $50,000 before he died. He was succeeded by my father, who eventually incorporated the Macmillan Company of New York and built up business of about $9 million. I succeeded my father, and we currently doing a business of approximately $12 million. So then, the name of Brett and the name of Macmillan have been and are synonymous in the United States. Pearson acquired the Macmillan name in America in 1998, following its purchase of the Simon. Support the increasing demands for learning English, and collaborate with Russian authors in publishing English textbooks that conform to the requirements of the Ministry of Education and Science of the Russian Federation while being on par with world's educational standards. Their site website provides Russian teachers and students with an easy access for tests, competitions, contests and information on scheduled online seminars and live conferences. E-books and price-fixing charges. By some estimates, as of 2009, e-books account for 3-5% of total book sales, and are the fastest growing segment of the market according to the New York Times. Macmillan and other major publishers fear that massive discounting by retailers including Amazon, Barnes set by the publisher in the latter case, Amazon.com would receive a 30% commission. Amazon responded by pulling all Macmillan books, both electronic and physical, from their website, although affiliates selling the books were still listed on 31 January 2010. Amazon chose the agency model preferred by Macmillan in April 2012. The United States Department of Justice filed United States v. Apple Inc., naming Apple, Macmillan, and four other major publishers as defendants. The suit alleged that they conspired to fix prices for e-books and weaken Amazon.com's position in the market. In violation of antitrust law, in December 2013, a federal judge approved a settlement of the antitrust claims, in which Macmillan and the other publishers paid into a fund that provided credits to customers who had overpaid for books due to the price-fixing corruption charges in 2010. Macmillan Education submitted to an investigation on grounds of fraudulent practices. The Macmillan division admitted to bribery in an attempt to secure a contract for an education project in southern Sudan, as stated by a spokesman for the World Bank. Macmillan admitted engaging in bribes in an attempt to get a contract to print textbooks for the Education Rehabilitation Project in South Sudan. As a direct result of the investigation, sanctions were applied by the World Bank Group, namely a 6-year debarment reduced from 8 years due to an early acknowledgement of misconduct by the company, declaring the company ineligible to be awarded bank-financed contracts. Divisions. Macmillan is currently under two divisions, Springer Nature and Macmillan Publishers. Springer Nature was formed in May 2015 by the merger of Nature Publishing Group, Palgrave Macmillan, Macmillan Education, and Springer Science Business Media. It is now the world's largest academic book publisher and focuses on science and education. The company numbers almost 13,000 staff in over 50 countries and has a turnover of approximately 15 billion euros. Springer Nature is under the joint control of Holtzbrinck Publishing Group and BC Partners. Dirk Honk is the current CEO of Springer Nature. Macmillan Publishers focuses on fiction and non-fiction and is a global trade book publishing company. It has numerous imprints under it, such as Pan Books, Picador, St. Martin's Press, Tor Books, Farrar, Strauss and Giroux, Henry Holt. List of largest UK book publishers. Notes and references. Carrot, about Pan Macmillan. Pan Macmillan UK, retrieved 30 September 2016. Carrot ABC, Macmillan admits to bribery over World Bank Sudan aid deal. Telegraphkalk, retrieved 17 March 2016. Holtzbrinck Publishers. S. Fisher Roelt Kiepenhuer. Prognose. Macmillan United States Trade. Farrar, Strauss and Giroux. First, Second, Henry Holt. Macmillan Audio. Picador. Quick and Dirty Tips. St. Martin's Press. Tor, Forge Education. Bedford. St. Martin's. W. H. Freeman. Worth Publishers. I. Hayden McNeil. Children's. FSG Books for Young Readers. Faywell and Friends. Holt Books for Young Readers. Kingfisher. Roaring Brook. Pretty Square Fish. United Kingdom. Pan Macmillan. Macmillan Pan. Picador. Tor. Macmillan Children's Books. Campbell Young. Picador. Sidgwick. Social Trends. The Statesman's Yearbook. Macmillan Education. Gill. Nature Methods. Nature Microbiology. Nature Nanotechnology. Nature Neuroscience. Nature Photonics. Nature Physics. Nature Chemistry. Nature Structural. Clinical Sciences. Nature Reviews. Cardiology. Nature Reviews. Clinical Oncology. Nature Reviews. Disease Primers. Nature Reviews. Endocrinology. Nature Reviews. Gastroenterology. British Dental Journal. British Journal of Cancer Cell Research. European Journal of Human Genetics. Heredity. Journal of Investigative Dermatology. Neuropsychopharmacology. Oncogene. Scientific Reports. Scientific American. Scientific American. Scientific American. Mind. VE. The Big Five Publishers in the United States. Penguin. Random House. Penguin. Dutton. Puffin. Riverhead. Viking. Signet. Putnam. Ace. Dorling. Kindersley. Penguin Classics. Random House. Alfred. Anoff. Doubleday. Crown. Bantam. Ballantine. Del Rey. Del Everyman's Library. Pantheon. Vintage. Fedora's Modern Library. Dial. Addison. Wesley. Simon. Harper. Prism. Harper Perennial. Harper Echo. Macmillan. Farrar, Strauss and Giroux. Henry Holt and Company. Picador. St. Martin's Press. Tor. Pan. Nature Publishing Group. Palgrave. Macmillan. Hachette. Little, Brown. Center Street. List of English language book publishers. Companies. Portal Books. Portal.